think Vin's here, almost here, so he's heating it up, but it's amazing, all fans are out. I think they're going to have an amazing time. I think they're going to find it very entertaining, very fun, very action-packed, and hopefully leave a little bit inspired. Vin is one of my best friends. He's someone that I consider family now, and it was an amazing experience to work with him and Toni Collette, Sam Jackson, Nina Dobrev, Deepika, Chris Wu. I mean, the cast is just this long list of amazingly talented people from all different parts of the world. Well, it's the return of Xander Cage, and it's basically him choosing his sort of squad, his league of people to help him sort of combat the bad and try and get the good to come and thrive back in the world again. And I'm one of the people that he goes to, and I'm a very skilled sniper, and I'm sort of his best friend and brother in a way.